I just happened to forgot to turn off my lamp for a whole day. I went on to a car park and
I still can open the door.
But and the star is and you can hear the sound is that. This cannot turn on. So what I'm going to show you is really thin wire called the AWG6. Very thin. Inside is 3 millimeter, and outside is 6 millimeter. So this is a jumper battery for the backup. I have this in my home, and I keep on it. Focus. And I'm going to jump start my car with this very thin wire, not the traditional jumper wire for Guangdong. And you can see the battery is dead already. So I'm going to jump start this, but I get this is some spark when I keep on. And I believe this is should be quite a substantial power. Okay, let's come on. Follow me. So it's keep on. I'm going to start a dead car. So you can see from focus this way. This way. Thin wire can do the jump start. It is not as thick as jumper start wire. It is just 3 millimeter inside, and you can jump start a car easily. This is what happened today. I lunch with my friend and I forgot to turn on the lamp. This is just like a normal wire, just like your extension cord. It's very, very thin, just 5 millimeter, and the copper wire inside is really thin. So high conductivity, and you can start your car. Essentially, I can remove it now. The car will still keep on, and I can be moving back my car to continue the drive to my garage. Okay, I'm going to drive back to my garage and charge my AC power. I'm going to still the car can move, right? So
the box.
Okay, so I'm going to move the car. Still can move.
There the box.
Yeah, so I can drive.
Battery by the lamp. Don't panic, don't call for a tow car, and you can just recover by a very thin jumper wire. AWG6, very easy. Okay? So save your money, save your time, don't panic.